In this video today, we will see how to delete all the contact from your iPhone at once. Now, if you try to delete the contact in a normal way, what you will do is you will tap on this phone icon here. Then you will select any of the contact which you want to delete. And then you will select edit. And then you will scroll down and then you will select delete contact. So in this way, you can delete contact one by one only. But if you want to delete all of them at once, then what we can do is we can use an app called contact group. Let me go ahead and open Play Store and I will look for the app contact group, and then I will look for the app. This is the application which I want to install, so I will select this download button. Once it is installed, I will open it. Now I have to allow this application to access my contact. So if you are concerned with the security and privacy, then you might not want to install this application, but for me, I want to use it, so I will select OK. Then I will go to this contact button here, and if I see here, all the contacts are shown here. Now if I have to delete the contact by using this application, what I have to do is I have to tap on this option select. Then I can select any of the contact which I want to delete, or else what I have to do is I have to tap on this button to select all the contact at once, and then I can select this delete button and all of the contact from my iPhone will be deleted. So this is how you can delete all of the contact at once from iPhone. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.